You are now in the driver's seat of the most powerful Bentley Continental GT available. It has 635 horsepower and 900 Nm of torque. The top speed is 208 miles per hour, and that's 333 kilometers per hour. It's unbelievable. 0 to 62 in 3.7 seconds. It has a 6-liter W12 engine. I love it. And in the interior, it has a rotating display in the center stack with three clocks or a multimedia system, a digital screen. It has the beautiful ambient lighting in the interior, also in the back. I love the new instrument cluster, which is digital. I love the new type steering wheel, and I love the fact that the seats are very, very comfortable. I mean, this must be one of the most comfortable seats I have ever been in. I love the red stitching and the first edition logo on top. They have massage, cooling and heating function. I'm blown away of this car. Bentley Continental GT W12. Looks beautiful. What a quality interior. Amazing. I love it. This is for me the perfect color combination with the red stitching and the black leather. It looks so good. Also on the door panels. It has a leather headliner. I will show all the details now. You can see the map. It is a digital instrument cluster, navigation, car information, and look at the buttons. I mean, this is just quality. There's a traffic sign assist, the adaptive cruise control, the air suspension, the different modes. It is so beautiful. Bentley steering wheel. I like this more than the 3-spoke steering wheel. It is sort of a 4-spoke steering wheel. It has the matte silver shift pedals. Even the indicators are high quality, finished in chrome. This for the Distronic Plus system. It can follow the car in the front. There's of course the head-up display. And the screen. I will show it in a minute. It turns. Over here you have the armrest with the wireless charging point for your phone. Little storage area. This is a handmade car, two cup holders and a Bentley ashtray. This cup holder is a little bit bigger, as you can see, for bigger bottles. The ambient lighting goes all the way to the mid console, and I love it. This gear lever is also new with the park button on it and the B of Bentley, of course. You have the spoiler release button. You can also lower it. The sport, comfort and custom mode. This is to turn off the start stop. This is for the parking sensors. And of course it has a 360 degrees camera system. This is a touchscreen, by the way. The front camera, the rear camera, the sides, the panorama, beautiful, just beautiful. This is the main menu. I will show it in a minute. Over here you have the cooled seats, the heated seats, three settings, And of course, it has also the massage seats. So it has cooling, heating and massage. This is the climate control setting, digital screens. You can also see it on the multimedia screen. And it has a beautiful Bentley clock. This is the attention of detail you want on these kind of cars. I mean, even the air vent has its own design. Looks beautiful. The screen can move away to make place for this beautiful view. If you are more an analog person, you can see the beautiful outside air temperature over here. You have the compass and here the lap timer, and with a push of a button you can see the navigation or the multimedia system. This is the navigation. Traffic information, of course. Let's go directly to the car settings. You can see the night assist. It can detect pedestrians, bicycles and animals. It has the head-up display, the air suspension, of course, the blind spot assist, the active brake system. It can brake for you if you are not paying attention. And this is the climate control setting. The sound settings for the Naim sound system. It has an active bus system with a subwoofer. And the system settings, let's go directly to the languages available. These are the languages available for the Bentley Continental W12. You can also use apps on this car. And everything you touch and feel is high quality. You have a little chrome part here over here. Beautiful Bentley logo. Controls for the heated steering wheel. It's now turned on. Volume adjustments, navigation. Over here you can see the trip computer, the night assist turned on. This is a very cool system. At night you can see further than normal headlights thanks to this system. Awesome. And of course you can see it like this. Just beautiful. I love it. I mean, this is one of the most stylish coupes available. It has also the blind spot assist, tweeters, you have the LED lights, the SOS button, the dimming rear view mirror and the outside mirrors. The mood lighting, and these are the colors available. I will try to show them all. There are new dual veneer trims available. The safety systems on this car, as you can see, park distance control, Bentley safeguard, safety warnings, night vision, blind spot assist, lane assist, adaptive cruise control, LED matrix high beam system, traffic sign recognition, and so on, fully loaded. Of course, the tire pressure system, the lights on this car, the interior lighting. And we are now in the back seat of the Bentley Continental GT, first edition. Beautiful cockpit, beautiful driver's seat. This is the space left. I'm 1.83 meters. My hair is not touching the roof. You have a little hook. You can also move the seat forward and backwards if you want. Even this is made out of chrome. Over here you have two cup holders with the ashtray, Bentley ashtray. Charging points, USB charging points. You have a power outlet. The ambient lighting also in the back seats. Very comfortable seats, by the way. Again, the first edition logo in them.